For the IELTS speaking part 2, you will be given a task card that has a set of questions. You have 1 minute to read it and prepare for your answer, and you're free to use your pen and paper to make notes. After which, you have 2 minutes to speak and elaborate your answer. For the IELTS speaking part 3, you will be answering the questions in a conversational manner. The examiner will ask you abstract questions and you are to speak and elaborate your answers in 1 to 2 minutes. How do people in your country feel about art? Do people in your country prefer music over art? What are some traditional art forms in your country? How has art changed in the past few decades in your country? Do you think children should study art in school? How can children benefit from learning about art? Do you think the government should provide support for art and cultural activities?